I've been through the point of no return.